beach boys on a ride home. I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you dial my phone. Your paper cover rock, a scripture cover Peter.
God, guys, I'm going to Germany right now. I literally am so excited. I can't even. Like, I've been waiting to go to Germany for like 10 months now, and it's finally here, and it doesn't feel good at all. And I'm so excited. We're going to like Paris, Germany, and Austria, and we're going to like the cutest places in them. Like, I'm so excited. But before I start the video or anything, I just want to say, literally, thank you so much for subscribing and like commenting and like being like an active like follower and everything. It honestly means so much to me. Let me just tell you something. Before my last video, my homecoming video, I had 830 something subscribers. I have 6.4 now. You guys are literally amazing. I never thought that video would like blow up. Guys, it's currently 4:50 in the morning. And sorry that I look like a zombie right now. It's because I'm going like a 12-hour flight. Or it's actually like I'm going to Atlanta, then I'm going to Germany. But it's like a whole 12-hour day, guys. I don't want to wear makeup, okay? I'm sorry. Just kidding. I wear eyebrows. I'm trying to lie to you guys. Because I want to like put together a little bit, okay? But honestly, I like really want to like cut my hair. Like, I wanted to get an appointment before I go. You know, I've been thinking my hair has been a little too long lately anyway, so I think I just might cut it right now, okay? And some of you might say, oh my god, don't cut it. But guess what? I'm going to. Don't worry, guys. I'm literally a professional. I do it all the time. For you people who don't think I actually cut my hair, I do it all the time, honestly, because I just get so much money just to go get your hair cut. Might as well do it yourself. Like, it looks fine. You know, my mom yells at me for this, but it's fine. Doesn't it look, like, so much, like, better now? So I'm just, like, finishing up packing right now, and I feel like I'm forgetting something, and I'm getting kind of nervous. But this is, like, the little agenda for the morning. My mom is gonna bring me to Frau War's house, which is like my German teacher, and she's the one like bringing us all. And we're meeting there at 5:45, which means I have to leave my house at like 5:20. So yeah, once we get to Frau's house, we're taking a bus all together to the airport, and then, yeah.
To go.
And it's 90 degrees here, and look
yeah.
at what we're
doing. Yeah, look at my face.
We're sweating.
We love it. Okay, guys.
We're going to Chipotle.
We're going to a different, whole different gate, like we're going 5 minutes away. But we're so hungry, so we have to go get it.
I need a shirt. Like, I'm gonna sweat.
Sorry for how I look right now. It's really bad. It's really gross.
Like, it's what you get when you travel.
Yeah, literally.
I'd be so proud.
We came all this way for you, baby.
Like my grout fit.
I love it. So we're gonna have a little chit chat while we eat Chipotle that we went far and long for.
Mm-hmm. Went two gates away to get it.
And took like 10 minutes just to get there.
They're just mean.
Like, I just wanna say that Minnesota nights is such a thing because we came to Georgia. No, we're in Georgia right now.
Georgia.
And yeah, they're like rude here.
Like, I asked for no guac in my bowl. She puts guac on it. I was like, no.
And then she throws it.
She throws her bowl and she's like,
make a new one.
To her coworker. Like, just like everywhere. No one's like very like, hi. Or like,
yeah, like in Minnesota, we always like start like small talk and stuff.
Yeah. I'm like, I don't know. The vibe is just like different.
It's because it's an airport and like people are mean at airports.
Okay, so, I can see that. Okay, quick disclaimer. We're not saying everyone in Georgia is mean. We're just saying like our experiences so far.
The people we had encounters with.
And overall, Minnesota is awesome because Minnesota gang. But yeah.
Minnesota gang.
Minnesota gang.
She's really getting ready to go on the plane. She has to look good for the flight attendants.
Thanks. Right now we're in, I was gonna say we're in Germany. We're in Georgia right now on our way to Munich. Once we get to Munich, we have to take a bus to Salzburg because Oktoberfest is still going on. We can't like be there or whatever, but that's the move. Mm-hmm. 9 hours and a half ahead of us. We're like in the middle. I'm so sad we don't get a window seat. Bro, I swallowed it without water. We just took some hardcore drugs before this, so just kidding with melatonin so we go to bed.
Thank you, Delta, for these earplugs.
I just woke up.
I got ravioli. They both got chicken.
Your chicken's better than mine.
I really hated this ravioli like we got. I tried. I feel like I'm like not a picky eater and I did not vibe with that. I'm eating the salad and like all the sides. We just got breakfast.
We got yogurt, muffin, that, and a mint.
She's so cute.
I have so many. Over. The first
so we made it on the
house of early dinner, and I know that you're going to be at the end of the day
so
all collapsing on your plate.
It's so cute, but it's like low-key raining.
Just low-key.
And I'm very wet, so.
She wasn't smart enough to bring a rain jacket like me.
Yeah. No, I did bring a rain jacket, but I just didn't bring it with me today. So, we just made it to like a cute little cafe, and right now, I don't know if I said it or not, we're in Austria right now, in Salzburg. And sorry, I look really bad, it was raining and I have no makeup on, so you get it. Apparently there's like this like delicious chocolate cake here that we have to try, so we're gonna try that.
Cheesecake? Raspberry?
Oh, this is the famous cake, guys. Is it like good or is it like just average?
No, it's really good. Real chocolate.
It was good, but I feel like it's like almost like dry. I like a little bit, but it's really good.
What?
You have a nice camera.
So I'm just trying to get some really cute pics.
Okay, why are you famous?
I'm not.
Yes, you.
What do you get in Germany when you don't know what else to get? Fries, pommes.
Brecka, I got some Salzburger.
Yeah, she got something interesting, but I was just nervous. Okay, I was like, I'm hungry. I just want something like normal. So I think we're definitely gonna get these. Guys, can we do a dance?
Up, down,
up, down.
Hmm. I'm at it.
Don't want to ruin it.
Yeah, now put him away and it's good. I'm now going up there to my castle. Oh my god. There it is. We just took a bunch of pics at that because there's like a cool view. But now we're trying to
go. Why do I look like a homeless man every time you pull this out? Like,
I don't. Or you don't.
I don't.
We're actually currently going into my castle right now.
Oh, shut up, Andrew.
Just a bunch of wild monkeys. So
tuition's not free these days.
Yeah, track it there. Yeah.
Did you get that in the back?
We're out here with the whole crew.
No, I meant the kid on the potty chair.
We're going to the cutest little block bridge thing. What is it called?
Bridge.
We're going to a. You'll see. I'll just show you. They're so cute. Literally, this whole bridge is full of them. We love this. Oh my god. Oh, I want to love her. Someone come love me and then we'll put a lock on this bridge together.
Okay, but like, look how beautiful these flowers and everything are.
This bubbles.
Be kind of cute or whatever.
Yeah. Okay, folks. We just had dinner. We're so full. I'm so happy we got to eat it.
It was so good.
But anyway, yeah, the dinner was literally so good. Especially like, yeah,
the chicken,
the potatoes were
the veggies.
So freaking good.
And the apple strudel.
Yeah, the cake at the end was so freaking good. But anyway, we're going back to the hotel right now, and we all have to room separately for the first night, sadly.
Yeah.
I'm so sad, but it's okay because I'm rooming with Lily, and I like her, so it's fine. At least I'm not rooming with a rando.
Like me.
Yeah.
I need to get some sleep though, and I shower.
Want to shower so bad.
Ugh. I'm sleep deprived.
Yeah, but I'll see you at the hotel. And I'm back. We got all ready for bed. Literally, I totally forgot to vlog or anything, but it's like 2 hours later. We showered and we're ready for bed, and we're just so tired.
Worst shower ever.
No, yeah, that shower was so bad. It was like probably this big, and yeah, we loved it. It was a challenge.
I love Europe.
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna make this whole like day one a whole vlog, and then tomorrow I'm gonna combine day two and three together for another vlog. But anyway, I'll talk to you later, but this is the end of the vlog, so love you guys. Thanks for watching and subscribe.